about last 1 month is the most tiring period for a film when it's about to release. Has it affected the release plans at all? And the question to Anurag is, even as Udta Punjab has gotten a relief, Anurag, there are a couple of smaller films with smaller banners which are fighting the same fight that you have, but they're not grabbing headlines. So what do you have to say about that?
So I think the teams have worked together, Phantom and Balaji, and we have a very interesting set of distributors who've supported us through this whole turmoil, and I think we will be having just the kind of release this film deserves and needs, and we won't open it too wide, but it'll be a pretty wide release, keeping its genre and its audiences in mind. Aman, you want to take that?
It's too early to say right now. By today, tomorrow evening, we'll get a good idea, but we get about 2,000 odd screens, maybe a bit more. Right now, that's the attempt. So we'll know clarity by tomorrow mostly.
Hi, this is Pooja.
What was your question again? I think the battle is far from over. Udta Punjab, yes, we fought and there was such amazing support this time. The support came starting with Ekta to Phantom to the distributors to the industry to all of you people. So I think, you know, this wouldn't have possible if everybody did not support it and believe in the fight. There's some people who doubted our intentions. Some people said that we are doing it for publicity. Some people said we have some political affiliations. We have kept quiet through it all because we believed in our fight and everybody was one. And I don't think there is like, okay, voice probably was mine, but I think everybody was behind me. Otherwise, I would not have gone out there and did all that. And I've not seen this kind of a support. And I feel somewhere, yes, a lot of small...